Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to RimWorld Alpha 16. I hope you're having a wonderful day. Because last time, we discovered something that wasn't entirely great. We discovered that Faye, the colonist we lost oh so long ago, is now a bad guy. She's working with the people that took her. And we attacked her. We absolutely did. Luna fought Faye, which, I mean, I didn't expect to ever happen. So I don't know what to do, basically. I don't know if we should still pursue our idea of going out after those guys and going to each of their camps and killing them or whatever, or if it is maybe a better idea to simply refocus ourselves and go elsewhere. Which, to be honest, I feel like that one's the better idea. I feel like refocusing ourselves and saying, hey, let's just go wherever is a better idea. Rather than going somewhere hostile, why don't we maybe go somewhere that's friendly? That seems like it would be an idea. So we might very well do that. We might very well do that. Let's go to here. I want to get some slate block doors onto the prison cells there. That seems like a pretty good idea to me. And I'd also like to get some wood into that bit there. And then just mine out those bits, if you please. As well as those bits just along there too, so we can mine out that whole space. And just make this area a little bit more pleasant to be in. Architect, wooden wall, and in there. So yeah, we have a little bit of work to do down here, but I'm not too worried about it. I would like to very quickly go and deconstruct those bits of wooden wall, though. Mine that out, and go ahead and put a bit of a slate block wall just there. That seems like it would be a pretty good idea, along with possibly a little bit of a wooden floor just there. So let's go and grab that. There we go. So the new doors are going in. Beautiful stuff to see. Hopefully none of you fail while constructing. You're all taking your time, but you seem to be doing a pretty good job. There we go. That's been deconstructed. That's fine. That's all being constructed. That's also fine. And the new wall is going in right there. So that's actually pretty good. The new prison cells are done. Job done. Let's go to structure then and get more wooden walls and just fill in that little gap and fill out that space too. There we go. Irma has given birth. Oh, what have we got? We have a little puppy called Guy. Oh, hey, little fella. Hey, little stinker. How's it going, buddy? You all right? You're gonna grow up big and strong is what you're gonna do. Now, hold on a minute. We have a puppy called fucking Abracadabra. Why? Why? Also, I know I don't usually swear. in these videos. I do apologize for that, but that makes me unnecessarily angry. And I don't actually know why. I also forgot we had hair one. What can we do with it? Can we do anything with it? It can be released to attack enemies. No, we don't want to do that. I do want to give them all obedience training, though. Definitely obedience training. We don't really want to slaughter them. Is that hair one? Yeah, that's hair one. Okay, fair enough. This area is looking pretty good in here. I'm actually really pleased with these new cells. Engie, where are you? What are you up to? You are currently hauling a bunch of stuff. That seems fair enough. I did give a pretty big haul order for all of that space. Hopefully we can get NG to do some cleaning fairly soon. Blackjack is going to go make a duster, which is pretty good stuff as well. We actually have a few dusters in there, which isn't so bad. What was this going to be? I have actually totally forgotten what this was going to be. So I'm gonna make that into a stockpile zone for clothes and only clothes. So clear everything. Let's go and set that to apparel. I want to set that to apparel, but I want to say that allow non-dead man's apparel. Sure. That's totally fine. So that's where apparel's going to go. But since we're only making dusters, t-shirts, and pants, we're making headgear as well. So let's not do that. We're making military helmets. So we're only going to do military helmets, armored vests, dusters, pants, personal shields, no. Power armor, no. Travel wear, no. So only the things we make are going to go in there in theory. I wonder, is there a way I can, like, change that to say that that's the way it works so that the stuff that's made is good? I don't know. I don't think it really matters. We probably should look into making a parka. Although that's, right, a parka is for staying warm in the coldest temperatures. A duster is blocking the sun and the grit of the, okay, so I feel like we want the blocking the sun one. I feel like that's the way to go. What's the priority on this stockpile? It's critical. Let's drop that to important. I should drop that to, like, preferred or something. That should be fine. So the dogs are going to start moving stuff over into here, which is fine. That's kind of what I want them to do. So hopefully they'll, you know, gradually get, I love that Irma decided there. Oh, wait a minute. I need to go do this. Need to move the duster. And again, there we go. Moving another duster. That's fine. So that's going to be good. Wait a minute. Where, Trudy? Okay, hold on a minute. How many puppies do we have? We have Trudy, Abracadabra, and Guy. Oh, I hate that name so much. I really do. What's Guy been trained to do? Follow the master and while doing field work. Follow the master while the master is drafted. No. Don't do that. You can follow during field work, but you're not following at any other time. Havoc the Husky, I'm going to have you stick with Blackjack. That seems like an idea. Since we might as well have Blackjack have a puppy. I might actually put animal... What is this? A solar flare. That's a problem. I might put animal sleeping spots in all of the bedrooms. I feel like that could be kind of adorable. I also feel like I want to change out Luna's bed. Because having that there just makes me... Well, probably makes Luna a bit miserable. A group from Meebo are visiting. One of them, Stevenson, has stuff for trading. So Blackjack, I hate to wake you up, mate. But go trade with Stevenson, please. If you wouldn't mind. I am curious to see what exactly they have. Oh, hello. So we could sell some components. They don't have much, though, so I don't really want to. We could sell some bows. I think I'm going to sell the bows that we have. Might as well. We could buy an LMG. They've got pigskin dusters. Nah, I'm good. I'll accept that. Blackjack, please hold that silver. If you wouldn't mind. And what I'll also do is give an order to do some hunting. So someone go and hunt that alpaca, not the llama. There's also some chunks out there that I think we should probably chop up and recover. Some limestone blocks there that probably need to be grabbed. What else can we hunt, though? There's a turkey there. Let's double click it and see if there's any in the area. There are. We'll go hunt those. We could hunt the Mega Sloth as well. And I think other than that, we're probably fine. There is a dead wolf there. Do you want to go grab that, Blackjack? Because we can eat it. I don't know what killed it, but we can certainly eat it. That's actually kind of concerning that thing is... Wait a minute, what are you... Oh, you... Okay, you're shooting that. Maybe let's maybe not hunt the Mega Sloth. Just to be safe. Because I'm slightly worried that maybe the wolf attacked the Mega Sloth. Although I might be able to find out. No, it doesn't say. I'm just a bit worried. I don't want anyone dying to like a Mega Sloth or something. So we will just be safe rather than sorry. Now look at you guys hanging out in there. I mean, fair enough. It's not really... What are you doing? Why are you in me base? That seems a bit odd. You guys are mining that. That's fine. Oh, you're mining that as well. Yeah, there's a lot of areas that we still need to mine out, aren't there? Like this area here needs to be cleared out a bit. So let's go and give that a mining order. All right, that's a lot of steel, though. That's 945 steel right there. Can I get you to just go and haul all of it? That would be amazing. I would really love, like, a general... Is there an order to do that? I know I can say haul things. But can I be like, hey, haul all of that? No. That's kind of annoying. I can say haul all of that stuff, but I can't get them to hold that. Harvest doesn't do it. Tame, uninstall, claim neutral structures for the colony, including ancient ruins and abandoned siege bases. Claim structures can be prepared and maintained by your colonists. Okay. I don't really want to open anything. Don't really want to plan anything. I think we're fine. We are completely fine as we are. So, Blackjack, what are you actually up to? You're making a duster. Okay. Fair enough. Visitors are leaving. That's also fine. Safara is... Hold on a minute. There's a couple of people hunting. And a turkey's having revenge, apparently. That turkey's having revenge on Kyle, who is now running away from it. Maybe don't... Oh, Jesus. We just shot... Hold on. I think we did just shoot this person, this old woman. She has been shot in the torso. I love that. All right. So basically the turkey turned on her and then we accidentally shot her. I do apologize, ma'am. I do sincerely apologize. That was an accident and will probably never happen again because we're probably never going to see you again. So yeah. Whoops. Angie's currently playing a little bit and gonna go consume a simple meal. When you're done with that, are you gonna do cleaning? No, you're gonna do hauling. I mean, I guess that's fair enough. I guess hauling's a fair thing to do. Let's, get hauling all of that stuff and that stuff and that as well. Just so we can, start clearing out all that part of the base. I'm curious- oh, we are actually chopping down some trees as well. Beautiful. Not bad. Minor break risk from Kyle. I think he'll be fine. I don't think it's going to be too much of a problem for Kyle to have a minor break risk. I would still really like to get all this cleaned, though. I guess maybe we should turn Angie off of hauling for a little bit. Let's see. Yeah, turn off hauling. And Blackjack, you can turn off your researching there. We're actually almost halfway done with the ground penetrating scanner. I mean, it's gonna take a while, that's for sure, but I mean, we're almost halfway done. So that's certainly something. We appear to have a spot of foggy rain, making it very, very dark outside. The good news though is that NG is doing a lot of cleaning work, so the place is looking immediately better. She's also relaxing socially, which is totally fine. But what I'm thinking I might do is go ahead and start working on getting some new walls around all of the wooden areas here. I think that might be a good idea. Might be. And my thinking is basically we would go and get something like slate or whatever and double up the walls, make it double thickness and then double door it as well. I reckon that could be an idea. I mean, we could do it with wood. I think a double thick wooden wall would probably work as well. So I guess we'll give that a shot to begin with. We'll do a double thick wooden wall in this area and see how it looks, I suppose. We can throw some slate doors onto the outside, though, I reckon. That'll still be good and strong. That'll still be a good reinforcement. So I think we'll actually go ahead and work on getting the slate doors all in position to begin with. So we're going to need to get the wooden walls there, all the way down to there. We are going to need to basically get rid of a bunch of these graves, which is going to be a little bit grim to do, but we do need to do it. So, yeah, open the graves, please. Get those open. Or is that a deconstruct order? I think that's a deconstruct order. Either way, not the most pleasant thing to be doing, but it needs to be done. Simple as that. Absolutely needs to be done. So, whenever someone has time, it would be nice if you'd go and dig up the graves. who's the lucky sod that got that job? That's my next question. Because I can't imagine they're too happy about it. Let's go to structure again, put a bit of wooden wall just there. And there's a mad animal. A local tortoise has gone mental. All right, mate, settle down. Who is going to deal with it? I mean, he's right there. I don't know what he's actually going to try and do. Is he coming for us, or is he just out for blood in general? It's kind of difficult to know. I really don't think we need to worry about him. I think we're probably fine. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, that's great right there. So, can we... Havoc is actually... Wait, can you bury the bodies? No, you're holding them, though. All right. Let the dogs move the bodies, I guess. Let's get some wooden walls up there. Just to get that all double thickness. Bring that out like that. Bring this all the way down to here. And around. And let's, yeah, just get the whole thing to be double thickness so it's a little bit more secure. So that it's, you know, gonna maybe do some good stuff for us. It might not, but I'm hoping that it will. We can also get some more slate doors around here. We might not have enough slate. I'm hoping that we do. But if we don't, we'll swap out for something else. Either way, would be really good if we could move the bodies. You know, rebury them as opposed to just getting them out of the way. That's kind of what it was going for. Can you go bury Orion, please? I'm pretty sure Orion was one of us. So, the sooner the better on that one. Wait, that tortoise is... That's the tortoise. Right, kill it. Go and kick the crap out of it. Come on, mate. Kill the tortoise. Seriously, just cut its throat. Is it dead? It's not dead. Rescue tortoise. No, kill it. It attacked you. It started having a go. There is no mercy for the tortoise. So you are going to consume a fine meal. You are... How did it get your ear? How did it get your ear? I'm legitimately curious as to how that tortoise managed to get him in the ear. But okay. Bury the bodies, please. I know this isn't a great job and I know he wants to go and eat, but I really would appreciate if you would bury them first so that other people don't have to keep walking past the bodies. Let's see. Dead man's duster. Yeah, observed a rotting corpse times 5. Yeah. So he could be in a better mood, but I think we'll be all right. This is all getting done as well. So most people are sleeping. Luna's gonna go and rest from the tortoise fight. Blackjack is gonna tend to Luna. That's fine. We really should get a quicker way into this medical room. It doesn't seem like it doesn't make a lot of sense to have that be the only entrance, but I guess having it separate is also has its benefits. It's more secure if somehow someone breaks into this part of the base. So I guess that's fine. That's not too much of a big deal. You're making another duster. We have a few dusters up here. Did we make all of these? I feel like we did. Luna, do you want to go and put that on? So that you're not wearing a dead man's duster anymore? Because you still have that, right? Yeah, dead man's duster. And no, you don't. Good. And you actually look kind of badass in the ostrich leather one, so that's not bad. We probably want to get rid of that. Was worn by a corpse. Are you wearing a dead man's duster by any chance? Constraining clothes. Are you a nudist? Yeah, no, that's fine. Blackjack, what are you wearing? Are you in a dead man's duster? You're in dead man's pants. You're not just in that, though. You are also in... What are you... Hold on a minute. What are you wearing? That duster. Was that... That was forced. Can I get info on that? Was it worn by a corpse? I... Honestly, don't know. Its beauty is minus 6. So one assumes it was worn by a corpse. Okay, go put that on. Let's go have you put that on, see if that makes you any happier. So, needs. Dead man's pants, etc. That's my plus 2. So was that worn by a corpse? Yes, it was. Safara, are you wearing a dead man's duster? Doesn't look like it. Kyle, dead man's armored vest. That's fine. 8 without a table. Not my problem. Worn apparel. Go put that on. Pigskin duster. Enjoy. That'll maybe make you a little bit happier. Maybe. Who knows? Not worn by a corpse. Those were... How do I get rid of those? I don't really want the corpse-worn stuff in there, but I guess it's probably fine. We're getting the new door put in over there. Beautiful. An extra bit of security is always appreciated. It does slow them down a little bit coming into the base, but I'm not that worried about it. Yeah, I'm not that worried. That's three doors that any enemies would have to break through if they want to get in here, so definitely feeling a bit more secure in me base, which is appreciated. We might want to double this up as well, just looking at it, because this would be a pretty vulnerable area as well, so let's get some wooden walls and just bring them around like this, just to double all of that up. In fact, let's bring them around like this instead. Because what I'm going to do is mine all of this out. So let me go to orders. Let me go to mine and say just mine that all out. Because that can get us a little bit of steel from there, which I think would be a good idea. We'll mine that bit as well. In fact, maybe we just, let's just mine that whole bit. So we can make that into one big wooden room. That seems like it would be a pretty good idea. And that's actually being done super quickly as well, which is beautiful to see. There we go. Alright. Now we do need to get people in the mining job, but that's hopefully not going to take too long. NG there, doing all the cleaning work. I feel like NG, you're really not getting the areas where there's the most blood. And that's kind of annoying me, because I kind of want you to get the areas where there's a lot of blood. But you're just not. You don't care about the areas with a lot of blood. And that's kind of specifically why you're cleaning, so if you could hurry up with that, that'd be great. Oh, wow, we've actually finished this. Look at that. Look at that for a wall. I mean, at some point, the goal is obviously to put some stone in front of that. We could also put... Oh, we should put automated turrets out here. We should absolutely do that. Hold on a second. Let's go to security. Oh, we don't have them, though, do we? We don't actually have the... turrets or gun turrets, 800. They're not even that hard to get. Now, we absolutely need to get those at some point. There's Blackjack making another duster. What a lad. That's the way you describe Blackjack. Just a bit of a lad, really. He's always working. He doesn't really have a laugh, but he's still a lad, you know? I don't use the word lad. I don't know where or when to use the word lad. Is it obvious? It probably should be. Right, what are you making now? Are you still making dusters? You're making another duster. Okay. I mean, fair enough. To each their own, I suppose. Those guys are going in there to do a bit of mining. Fair enough. Luna, what are you up to? You are consuming a simple meal. And then you're going to go take some potatoes. All right. And you're training the hare. Okay. I don't know why you're training the hare, but sure. And now you're digging up limestone. That's what I want to see. I want to see this area finished. So that we can finish the construction over this way, get the steel out of there, and... You know, just make this area look a little bit better. Ooh, cargo pods. Hello, what have we got there? We have some venison. Okay, Blackjack, do you want to maybe go get that? Or... you're building. Go and hold that, please. It's a bit of a distance for Safara to go, but... I think Safara can probably handle herself, so we shall certainly see. Pirate merchant. Okay. Kyle, can I get you to go and hold that as well? Alex, can I get you to hold some too? No, you can't. Go hold that. Blackjack, can I get you to talk to the pirate merchant? So go talk to, go trade with Vasquez. That seems like it would be a pretty good idea. So what have you got for me? You have foxes. You have a decent amount of money. I could absolutely sell my puppies. I could definitely do that. I could buy some wargs from you. I don't think I want to do that. I could sell some dusters. Could absolutely sell some dusters. Turkey leather duster, buffalo leather duster. Superior quality, though. I think I might sell my dusters. Because that'll get me some pretty good money, so why not? And we can make more of them anyway. We'll also sell that shoddy pistol. I mean, there's not really anything I want. I kind of just want the silver. I could buy some components, but they're way overpriced. Yeah, I'll accept that. That's fine. Well, let's have Blackjack go and haul that. If he wouldn't mind. We're going to need to get Luna to probably haul some of that as well. Because there is a bit of a lot of it. So Luna, do you want to go grab that, please? There you go. And so far as meditating, can you go haul the silver, please? It's so tempting to shoot the pirates. But I feel like I can't afford to annoy any other groups at the moment, so I don't think I'm going to be doing that. Although there are only three of them, but they do have wargs, is my worry. So, yeah, probably not the best idea. Basically, probably not the best idea. Let's get a structure, get a bit of wooden wall in there. And yeah, this is almost done in here. Certainly not bad to see. We will need to fix the doors there, though. So put a bit of wood there, a bit of wood there. And then we can extend. I don't know what word I was going for there, but we can expand the stockpile when this is all done. I like it. I'm glad we got some silver. It feels like we're progressing. I also still feel like I should sell the puppies, but when they're fully trained, if I get them all fully trained to haul stuff, that's going to be really useful, actually. So I am kind of looking forward to that. I would also really like to get someone else dedicated to research. So I feel like Engie, you can come off of cleaning for a bit and you can just be dedicated to researching, even though you're not good at it. You are still, yeah, you're kind of like the only other person with any research skills. So yeah, if we can get two people working on it, that's going to be better than one. So hopefully that won't take too long to do. Because I really do want to get this this scanner thing. Because it means I can set up the drills. And I really, really want to set up the drills. And looks like Angie's researching in there. Alex, where are you? You're cutting grass. Why are you cutting grass? Oh, you're sowing rice plants. Okay. I mean, fair enough. To each their own, I suppose. I would much appreciate it if you were to go and research instead. But I mean, I get it. Hold on, who's idle? Alex, why are you idle? Oh, I know why you're idle, because we need one of these, don't we? We need a copy of the multi-analyzer. We don't have gold! Oh, we don't have gold. I should have bought gold. I didn't think. Oh, I totally forgot that I needed another multi-analyzer. Oh, God, right. Okay, throw me a multi-analyzer just there. Alex, you are gonna go back to being the main researcher. Engie, you can just focus on crafting. So yeah, we'll get Alex back in the research. We'll get Engie back in the crafting. That way Engie can, if I'm not mistaken, start. You can start constructing the multi-analyzer. I mean, you can't because we don't have gold, but once all the stuff's been done, you can start making stone bricks from chunks. Which is what I want to see. So that'll all come in super useful at some point. We probably do want to get a storage area for all the stone chunks, don't we? That's probably not a bad idea. That might very well be what this was going to be. I still don't know. But I think we'll go ahead and get ourselves another wooden building just here. That seems like it might be a pretty good idea. So we'll get that built. We can get ourselves just a simple wooden door on that. A battery's broken down. That's fine. I'm not too worried about it. We can get ourselves a simple wooden floor in there too. And then we can set that as a stockpile zone for bricks, basically. So stockpile zone 10, clear everything. We want manufactured? No. Stone blocks? Sure. Which is all that. So yeah, that's fine. That's going to be critical priority. Then this one is normal priority. So that should all of those should get moved out of there, basically. Which is totally fine. Okay, good. We can start getting all the blocks put in there rather than anywhere else. And it looks like, yeah, the dogs are starting to move stuff. Beautiful. That's what I want to see. That's a dedicated storage space for a thing that we're producing. Much like this. I like it. Did we repair the battery? I think we did. We absolutely did. And now everyone's having a bit of a sleep. I'm liking this. I'm feeling like this colony's relatively efficient. I don't want to say it is like super efficient or anything, because I know full well the second I say that, someone's going to pop up in the comments and be like, actually, your colony is actually a bit crap, to be honest. But for me, it's fairly efficient. Cargo pods, what have we got? Way up there, but it is plasteel, which is actually kind of useful. Kyle's currently awake. Let's have him go haul it. Well, that is a hell of a distance, though. Hold on a minute. That's gold. I forgot we had gold. Oh, my God. We can actually build the multi-analyzer. Did we build it? We did. We built the multi. Oh, my God. Oh, that's beautiful. Okay, Engie, you can absolutely stop crafting and go back to researching. That is perfect. That is absolutely perfect. She can now do research. Alex can also go and do research when he's not harvesting corn, of which it looks like there's going to be a lot because there already is. Oh man, this is good. I love seeing the corn harvest. 676 of it. 734. 734 still. I guess that's all we're harvesting at the moment. 754. 871. Oh my God, we have so much corn. So much corn. That's amazing. That's going to be super useful to have. I'm assuming that we probably should say that we want to make more. Yeah, we have enough simple meals. We don't have enough for fine meals, though. So I guess it's meat that we need for fine meals, isn't it? So we do need to go and set up some hunting jobs here. There's a lot of things up there we could go kill. I'm just really worried that we will die. What the hell happened to all of those? Jesus. There has apparently been a lot of death in that area. Let's see. Have we got anything? There's that. It's an ostrich, I think. It's an emu. That'll do. Go hunt that. Go hunt the fox. We can also go and hunt, not those. Those are boom rats. We could hunt this thing, but I'm still a bit wary of that. Wild boar. We haven't had any of those in a while. Go hunt 8 of those. So that'll keep the hunters busy, which is good. Now both Alex and Engie are researching. Research is going up pretty quickly. Hopefully Engie will get some skill in the old research. It's going to go kind of slowly, but I think we'll be all right. You're an utter beginner when it comes to research. That's certainly interesting. You are a planet class master, and you're almost level 16 as well. I'm feeling good about this. I'm actually feeling really good about this. I love that we have all this research going on. We have all of this corn being harvested. I feel like we're doing a lot of good things. I feel like we're making a lot of food. We're having a good time. That's what we're doing. A couple of wild boar in there. Hopefully we're going to get those chopped up fairly soon. There's more corn coming in. I love that the animals do it as well. This is kind of why I didn't want to immediately get rid of the puppies, because the puppies could be super useful later down the line. Blackjack, what are you currently making? You're making another duster. Okay. As if we don't have enough of them. There's a supreme one there. Or the superior one there. There's another supreme one there. Irma's pregnant again. All right. McBeard, you are wearing worn out apparel. Your outfit's looking pretty bad. Let's have you go put on the supreme quality duster. I know you were sleeping, but we might as well have you do it. So that might keep him a little bit happier. He's got himself a new jacket. Not everyone's wearing a duster as well, which is pretty cool. So that's not bad. I like it. Where's Safari go? Why did you put that on? Why did you take that off? Wait, Safara? Why did you just take your duster off? What? Okay. It's a bit weird, to be honest. But to each their own, I suppose. This fox wants revenge. Nice, Safara. Nice. Run away from the fox. Yes, run away from the fox. The fox is not trying to break that door down. Luna, can you just go melee attack the red fox for God's sake? Safara, are you seriously going to stand there until it breaks the door? No, it's buggering off. Really? I really had to get Luna out to kill it. All right, fair enough. Can you just hold that, please? You dropped your meal. My God. Sometimes me hunters are just useless. Safara, what exactly happened to you? What condition are you? You're all right. You've certainly been in worse conditions, so I guess you've got that going for you. As for the research, I mean, we are over halfway done at this point. I just really wish it went quicker. I really, really do. I kind of wish I'd had two people researching this whole time, and I kind of wish I'd had Engie's skill coming up this whole time. But I mean, eventually, I suppose Engie will manage to be a bit better at research. It would be quicker as well if Alex wasn't doing a bunch of other stuff, such as growing and constructing. Maybe we get Engie to do some of that. I mean, Alex doesn't ever need to do construction. That's for sure. He also doesn't have to cook. Engie can hunt. Maybe we'll take Alex off of that for a while, because we do have some people that are pretty good at it. Tanner, you can do some of that. Safara, you can also do a bit of growing. So yeah, Alex is like primarily a researcher. McBeard's pretty good at cooking, so we've got some fine meals being made there as well. So we've got that going for us. I feel like I should just set it to make as many fine meals as you want, really. I feel like 20 fine meals at this point could be an achievable thing. So we'll see what happens. I am glad we've got these two kind of permanently researching, though. That's a nice thing we have going on. Safara, you have been treated, right? Yeah. So you are just resting at this point. And then there shouldn't really be much going on down here other than Blackjack's perpetual mission to make dusters. And also to feed Safara a nice fine meal. And he's off back to make a duster. Good. Good. You love your life there, Blackjack, don't you, mate? You are just having a great time. Just constantly making dusters. I do hear a bit of shooting out here. Kyle is currently shooting at an emu. And it is not dead. Not bad. Safara is fully healed. So Safara is going to hunt a wild boar. No rest for the wicked, it seems. Straight back to work. I really do feel like we should hunt this pack of animals here. The ibex doe and... the ibex, basically. I feel like we should hunt them, but I feel like it is really, really dangerous to do so. So I'm just not going to bother. Safara is relaxing socially. I don't know how you're being social. You are on your own. Are you going to go sleep? No, you're going to go hunt. No, don't hunt, for God's sake. Go sleep or something. Or don't. Everyone's getting up anyway, so apparently... I mean, I guess Safara was asleep most of the night in the medical room. So I guess that's fine. I guess. It's not like I can do anything about it anyway. There's Alex back to the old grind of researching. 4,500. Oh my God. It takes so long, but this thing could be so, so worth it. Like, if it actually does what I want it to do, and I don't know what it does, I should stress. I don't actually know what it... Wait, were those made by Blackjack? It was worn by a corpse. I guess not. Fair enough. Fair enough. I mean, it's understandable why someone would take their pants off if it was at one point worn by a corpse. Oh, hello. We should kill this. Have we got any other muffalo on the map? No. All right. Mark that for hunting. Go kill the muffalo. Because that thing will give us a lot of meat. And there's Safara coming in with another wild boar. Beautiful. Are you going to hunt the muffalo? Yes, you are. Okay. This should be interesting. You are shooting across where our people walk. That's certainly a bit worrying, but it looks like you did it. Okay. Not bad. Not bad at all. So that's going to feed us for a while, which is beautiful to see. You are... What is this? That's another duster. Seriously? How many dusters do we have? We've seriously got three more to go. Okay. Fair enough. Blackjack, you just have a great time there, mate. You just enjoy your life. Job done! We have the ground penetrating scanner! Let's get some more research in the go and see what we can do. So, what do I want? I reckon gun turrets are probably a good thing to go for. I reckon stuff like the multi-barrel weapons might be useful. I feel like power armor is also a useful thing. Electric smelting is... smithing items, but we don't really do that though. Cremation would be good though. Colored lights we don't need. Refining lets me make chem fuel. I feel like I want to go gun turrets then power armor. But first, let me see about... Oh, there's the hydroponics basin. Where is the surface scanner thing? Miscellaneous. Ground penetrating scanner. 400 steel, 12 components. We can do that, right? Yeah, we've got over 1,000 steel. So what does this thing actually do? Combined with sonar and magnetic imagers, allows me to detect but not identify minerals buried deep under the surface. Requires a huge amount of electricity. So does this thing... Where does this go? I have honestly got no idea. I'm going to throw it like there, I think. And see what happens. So we'll get that into the base. We can build it, which is nice. It's not like we don't have the materials to build it, which that is really, really nice. Could get some sarcophagus or some sarcophagi. We could... What is this? Component assembly bench is broken. Literally no one touched it. Literally, there was no one near it. And it broke down. It's like, oh, you know what? I'm done. See ya. That's great. So this thing is... Yeah, it's going to get worked on. I'm glad we actually have got the materials to do this. That's a really nice change. Is that tree by any chance in the way? Yes, it is. Let's just chop that down, please. And I guess we're going to be chopping that down and finishing the scanner in the morning. That's got to, like, just generally show you across the map or something, right? It must be, like... Oh, this takes a huge amount of electricity because of how efficiently it works or something. And I have to assume that we should be able to power it. I am gonna maybe look into getting some batteries, though. Like, maybe getting some more batteries could be a good idea. Like, if we just get a bunch of them like that and see if we can charge those up. That's gonna take a lot of steel, but I think we can do it. I'm pretty sure we have enough. I mean, we have enough to do this. And this is sort of the priority. Although they are working apparently on the batteries first. Interesting. I mean, fair enough. Oh my god, this research is going so quickly. Look at that! Look how quickly that's going up. That's ridiculous. I didn't expect to have gun turrets done in this episode as well, but there you go. This is... Still not ready to build. We have these five new batteries and we still don't have this. Come on, guys. Let's get things together. Let's get this done. This is what we've been building towards for a while. Right, now we need the components. There's Safara bringing the components down. Only two of them, but that's still better than nothing. We do have some more components coming out. That's all of them. And now it's being built. So now we have it. What is it? Oh, look at that. Okay. So we have some resources right there. And right there. So if I was to go to production and say I want to build a drill in like that spot, that wouldn't be completely unreasonable to do. So let's build a drill there and see what it does. Because I'm actually very, very curious. I want to see this thing working. I want to see if it just gives me a shed load of resources or what it does. Is anyone actually going to work on it? There we go. No, are you bringing it? No, that's just scrap. Okay. We got gun turrets at least. Let's get the power armor. Which we were at one point researching anyway, so that's fine. Why is NG idle? You shouldn't be. You're going to go research is what you're going to do. This is also almost ready to build. Tell me you're not all going to go back to bed. No, you got some components. I saw you. I saw you, Kyle. A chunk of spacecraft has landed nearby. Okay, we can go and deconstruct that at some point. It's kind of far away, but I think we'll be all right. And who's going to build this? Whose job is it to build that? Or are you all going to bed? It looks like you're all going to bed. That's kind of annoying. But that's to be expected, I suppose. That's fine. Luna, can I get you to maybe go and very quickly build that? Because I want to see what comes out of it. I want to see how it works. I'm painfully curious. So that now exists. It now has power. What is it doing? Progress to next lump. Oh, it's plasteel. Okay. I mean, it seems like it's working, I think. I assume it's draining electricity. But I can't really, I mean, it says it's... I assume that's it not getting power. Or is that the power we're generating? I don't know how this works. I'm gonna be honest. Travelers are passing by. This thing is apparently no closer to the next lump. Does someone have to... I feel like someone has to use this. Luna. Oh, you do. Okay. Where are those travelers that were passing by? Because I totally missed that thing to click on. There they are. Nothing to trade. That's fine. So what skill is used for this? I assume mining. I assume that you would use mining. Okay. Safara, can you go do this? I want to see what this looks like. I want to see, like, how efficient this is to use. I feel like Safara just turned around and didn't bother. Great, thanks. Can you go use that, please? Like, seriously, actually do it this time? Or don't. Go sew the area. That's great, too. Actually go do it this time. There's also a rare thrombo in the area, which is interesting. So this thing is... Yeah, that's interesting. So, basically, we just get a bunch of plasteel from this. Okay. My question is, how do I set this to be a thing that we do as like just an automated thing? How do I get them to automatically do this? Like, if I tell Luna to do this, is it going to be quicker? Let's have a look. Yeah, that seems like it's going quicker, because I'm pretty sure Luna has a great mining skill. So we're almost at a lump of plasteel. What happens when we get it? Oh, it just, oh my god, it gives us 75. Oh, but then it clears the area, doesn't it? Okay. That's interesting. Right, I see how that works. I mean, that's still pretty cool. That is actually still really, really cool. So this thing is there. That has a lot of health. Do I want to send everyone to kill it? I'm going to be honest, I don't, because we don't really need to. So, ladies and gents. Oh, we've got Tanner working on that now. Okay. That's fine. If they're going to automatically do that from time to time, that's no problem. Yeah, ladies and gents, I am going to leave it there for today. I'd say we've made some pretty good progress. We almost have the powered armor. I think once I get that, I'm going to want to look into getting the charged shot. I think I'm going to want to get maybe multi-barrel weapons as well, so we can get both. But I think we are pretty close to being able to kit everyone up properly to move them into a caravan and send them off into the wilderness for whatever reason. Whether we are gonna be going after Faye or whether we're not, I'm excited for what the future holds for the herd. So, ladies and gents, thank you kind of for watching. If you liked the video, like the video. Don't forget to share it on social media. You can go tell your friends all about the deep drill over here. And once again, thank you kind of for watching. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye!